creatures are familiar to Zagreus, having fought countless satyrs and the like. But he discovers this time that not even satyrs possess the sheer, ferocious power of a startled mountain goat.
Huh?
Hello?
I'm counting that one as a victory.
Time.
How suitably disgusting. Fling your blood at me like that again, boy, and I'll have you cast into the Styx, where you can drown in it.
Time for another blood spree, then. Good as new. Not now. More trouble. Time to collect. Don't come back.
Hey,
sulfur smell. Steady now. To be ungrateful here.
This one is
all of you prepare to die again.
Hope you don't mean me. This one. Something else. I'm all worked up. If only you knew just how I feel, Ernie.
Thank you. Zagreus.
Come for
you. Meg, help me.
Be calm.
Strength. Yum.
Come on. Just don't go stuck.
Thank you, sir.
I accept this message.
Time for the main event.
Prepare to be...
Name.
Take
such performance soon.
Already made it back from my ass.
I can do this again. Where to? Should check this way. Enough here, thanks.
It's
Satyrs.
Was an order.
Surprise me, Daedalus.
The fears.
Thank you, boy.
Think you can beat me this time, Father?
Already?
Megara?
Forgive me, Megara. Megara, what are you doing here? Awaken, wretches, and fight once more upon the surface rim where you were slain. Darkness.
Zagreus proceeded onward toward a certain doom, entirely too graphic to describe.
Thank you. Witches?
Sure.
Cheers, mate. Is my hair sticking up? Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
I don't know if I can stop. Come, sisters.
Del Meadows. See what else. That's Godspeed, all right. In the name of Hades. No way. More Drakens. A pleasure, Chiron.
Well, look at you.
To eat. I have longed to hear the sound of your hiss, Lenny.
on and try.
That's it for Asphodel.
Thank you.
kind of nice out here.
Megara?
You are worse than this.
Don't bother to assist him, Megara.
Off, get out.
Prepare.
Imagine that Prince Zagreus experiences some sort of joyous outcome for a change, in contrast to the arbitrary and unfortunately painful death he shall experience now.
Again?
Hey, hey!
Please, everybody, hold your applause. Skelly.
Finally.
Coronacht. Again. All set.
How about we
start?
to offer my support.
That's a lot of coin. The power of the gods. We can't do that. We meet again.
Aaron, he's ready. And now that you...
Strictly business for safekeeping. Which one might help? I'll take this one. Going up. Get out of here.
Like none of these.
Let's see what's up for sale. Give me a better move.
If you'd like for me to kill you, hit.
kiss. Switch. No way.
Let's slay some heroes then. Should help keep me going. How about a different set of choices?
Sailing, little Hades!
settings, maybe.
Our sworn enemy, bOwO.
Meg.
Elysium.
To get out of here.
The prince.
Thanks, boy. All right, this is it.
Not yet.
purpose, then reflects upon his life and deeds, remembering his many past demises with such vivid clarity that this occurs.
How?
Well, that was interesting. To me, and I am your host. On to business, then. Hi, Aphrodite. Beautiful. Is there. God's grant me strength. Brimstones. Useful. What else?
It's perhaps.
Gods. No way.
Yeah.
first. Is set. God, I love sex.
Meg, help. Hold on.
How goes it lately, Lenny? Everything just fine? This. Should I take the trade? Could use the extra coin. Closer.
Thank you.
curse of chaos has been lifted. That should do it.
Enjoy yourselves.
I'll pay for that. I'm almost out of here. See what's in here. Should be able to get back through here. Maybe this way. Should come in useful. Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
The god.
Thank you, boy.
Been waiting long?
I trust you.
Say hi to Hypnos for me.